Beyonce, and I'm giving BET a behind the scenes look of all of my new videos. Plus, I'm giving you guys the world premiere of my new remix to Ego featuring Kanye West, right here on BET.
The album is titled I Am Sasha Fierce. I am two people. I am who I really am in person and in my interviews, and I am who I am on stage, which is a different character completely that I've kind of created over the years. I have the love songs that are probably the most innocent and pure and vulnerable songs I've ever recorded. And then I have the really over-the-top, sexy, sassy, fiery songs that represent Sasha Fierce. And I wanted to give my fans both sides because that's who I am. I kind of have an excuse to do whatever I want on the stage because it's not me.
I'm Jaquel Knight, one of the choreographers.
Diva.
We just basically wanted to do something that comes from within. It's a little bit more gong, gong, a little bit more bouncy, a little bit more of a club hitter, so more just fillers. Sets of eight, you know, and we also brought back elements that we used in the single ladies video, like the J setting.
Right now, I hear all the girls talking about I'm a diva, so now they have their anthem.
It's a female version of.